Pixel, you are never going to be saved. You will be found, but you will be broken. The mind of yours is decaying, while in another world you thrive.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Stuck in here. How long have I even been in here at this point? Feels like a fucking eternity. And I don't know what to do. I can't escape. And all I got here is a fucking bucket full of cum and a fucking Mr. Shithead. Oh, stop being a fucking pussy, dude. Huh? Like, seriously, dude, I have been hearing you complain for the last 5 minutes, but you know, it hurts. Who are you? Wait, is that devil horns? Wait, am I dead? Oh shit, I'm dead, aren't I? No, you're not dead, I think. I just kind of have the horns, I don't know why. Maybe it's an artistic choice by someone, I don't know. Okay, but that doesn't really explain it to me, so, what are you? Alright, this is kind of weird to explain, but I'm kind of like your guardian angel. Sorry to, like, break it to you. But I'm just here to, like, help you in any way possible. Probably help you right now, because you're trapped in a cage with what I heard was a cum bucket. Like, what the fuck? So, like, can you get me out of here? Well, I think so, because I can only bring you to your destiny, so... Yeah. My... destiny? Yeah. You're gonna have a fun time, buddy. Can you let me out, please? Sayonara, Pixel. What the... Did you see that, Mr. Muffin... Muffins? Did you see that, Muffins? Wait, I'm free. Wait, okay, I'm free, actually. Wait, is there anything there? No, wait, okay. What do I do here? Shit, okay. Muffins?
You better not tell Mr. McLean about this. I will beat you. Animal endangerment does not work with me.
Okay, wait. Okay, oh, shit. Okay, there's a button here.
Ow. Fucking in my nose. Okay,
Alright, I made it. Oh, what the f- Shit, this is- There's like- Okay, gun. Wait, why do I have levers? Oh, and there's another comm bucket. Okay. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna go here. What's in here? What the- No, why is that up there? Okay, wait. Wait. Is this like a- dining room or something? Moon? Shit, people are talking. Okay. Alright. I'm going here. Shit, I shot it. Maybe. You know, I think I should recheck in here. Anyone in here? Hello. Shit, people are talking. Okay, no one's in there. Okay, one final lever. Come on. One final lever. Oh, what the fuck? There's no way back. Maybe I could plant the food. Come, break my ball. Oh, and let's just drink. So, like, you read that one. Shit. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh. All right. Let's have a bit of fun.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, my God. Wait, why are they hitting each other?
Okay. Ow. 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 Okay. Watch that. Watch that. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, wait. Oh.
Hit him with the gum bucket. Ugh. Hit him with the... Ow. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Okay. What are you gonna do? What are you doing?
Oh, Shut it. Oh.
Oh, my God. Oh. Gun bucket. Gun bucket. Oh.
Shit. Oh, okay. They're holding it right over there. How many bullets do I have? I have 14. Shit. I can just pick these up. Okay, I got 18. Okay. Go.
Oh, shit. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Oh, I got it. Cut on. Oh. Ow. Okay.
This hurts. This hurts. This hurts a lot. Okay. Oh. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my gosh, I haven't had a shoot out in a while. Okay, okay, okay. Shit, I'm almost out. Listen, guys, I think we could have a little.
Okay. Gun bucket. Gun bucket. Okay.
That's a lot more ammo. Okay. Okay. Gee, I wonder where the guy is. Oh. Okay. Get back here. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, shit. Okay, like.
Ow! Alright.
Oh, wait. Ooh, knife. Like those. Okay, back over here. I am running. Okay, probably, I'm gonna grab the knife. That's probably gonna help. Jesus, I miss my axe right now. Okay. Okay. You. Okay.
Ow.
Okay. Oh, jeez, I'm not gonna make that sound ever again. That was weird.
Get back here! Oh,
axe! Okay, I don't have the axe. Oh,
ow! Okay.
Oh, I thought I killed the guy back here. Oh, oh, it's like a maze. That makes it a bit more harder. Okay, get back here.
Why is there a pull?
Hey, hey, dude. No. Okay.
Okay. Oh. Oh. Jesus.
Oh my God. There's arrows going through every part of me. Jeez.
Yep. Yep, that hurts.
That hurts a lot. I got some bread. Oh. Oh, this hurts. This hurts a lot. Okay, where is... Oh, my. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Okay. Ooh, bribe money? money. Okay, anything else?
Ow.
Okay. Who are you? Oh, my God. They just keep popping up. Okay. Good. Okay. Right back here. Oh, Pixel money. Pixel money. Is that going through an intercom or just like, just, are they just saying pixel money? Hey, wait, we can be reasonable about this. I got money. I'll just give you the money. Just drop your guns, okay? Just drop your guns.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you're in the closet.
Okay. Okay, move on. Moving on. Moving on.
Okay.
Over here. Why is there so many buckets of cum? Okay, wait. Is there anywhere I could go? Okay, I gotta make a break for it. Is there anything, any place I can go for me to somehow escape? Okay, bookshelf, but maybe there's something behind it. There's something behind it.
Oh my gosh, the arrows go, ow! Let me just take out this last guy before I go. Okay, oh.
Ugh. Okay, this hurts. Oh, there's so much blood. I'm gonna check here. Oh, wait. It's behind the briefcase.
What the? Ow. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Lee's here.
I'm gonna go check each corner of this place.
Oh, my God. Thanks for helping me look for him. I know he probably isn't gonna turn up, but.
You're welcome.
You know. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay.
What?
Okay, that's a lot. Okay.
What the?
Pixel?
Where the?
Hi.
What the hell happened to you?
What do you mean? Oh. I'm perfectly fine. I'm perfectly
you
fine.
You are leaking
holy
from
shit.
Every part of your body. What do you mean you're fine?
I don't know. I gotta go.
No. We gotta get you to a hospital, man.
No, no, I gotta go.
No.
Where is he? Okay, where's Jay? Where's Jay? He come with the station. No, no, no.
Come on, man, get back here.
Okay, where is Jay? I need to find him. Okay, Pixel, are they still running after me? They're still... Shit. Okay. Sorry, they tried to kill me in another server. Okay, Mosh, just leave him. Okay. J, where is Jay? Is he in here? What? Jay, oh my God.
Get away!
Oh, Jesus Christ, Jay.
Oh, it's just you. It's just you. Hi.
Oh my God.
Hello.
Oh, Jesus. Oh God.
Where have you been?
Oh, I got some explaining to do, don't I? I'm bleeding everywhere. Do you have anything I can have real quick? Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, God.
Have you drunk food? Where have you been? You're just... Where have you been?
You know that party you're supposed
party?
To go to with me, you know?
Yes. Yes.
So, turns out, you know the guy who ran the other bus? That was Mr. McLean. McLean, he's the guy who's been running the other mafia.
You know, like, I haven't seen... Where's Cal? Where's Bryce? I have not seen him in a long time.
I haven't seen Cal since the party. But that's it. I have no clue. I was stuck there. But how long have I been gone?
Like a month?
Jesus Christ.
Like, you know, like, Cal and Bryce said they're gonna go look for you, and I haven't seen them in weeks. I've been here alone. Oh, I moved all my stuff here.
Oh, Jesus.
Here, let me go to my room real quick. Maybe I have some stuff in there. Here. You could go to the bathroom, right? Wipe this off with that. I don't really
with
have
my
anything.
Two Wops and Hooligans?
I have that as
the
well.
The album cover?
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. Come on, let's just go.
Oh, but
don't go in my room.
Okay. Oh, no.
Here.
I'm trying to wash this off. I think I can stop the bleeding, but there's something I gotta tell you, Jay.
Yeah.
I found out when I was there that Nini was Principal McLean's daughter.
And you killed them.
Yeah.
Oh, it
God, Pixel. Why?
I don't know. You know why.
I mean, I know why. It's just... Why?
Jesus, I didn't Take know about it. Okay. I didn't know about it. We're done.
We're gonna Principal. Get killed. You're gonna get killed.
I almost did. I just had to fight 30.
Yeah,
40.
It looks I'm like it. You should have been done. Maybe you lay on, sit down. Maybe I'll patch you up. Just sit down. Okay.
We gotta do this. We gotta finish this. We gotta go and
let me patch you up first.
Fine. We gotta go.
Sit down.
And we gotta. Maybe we can, do you still have some TNT?
Yes, I do. It's at my
maybe
house.
Maybe we can go, go to Principal McLean's office. We can, stall and wait for him to, like, get in there and then blow it up. Maybe blow it up tomorrow.
Okay, give me a moment. I'm gonna go get TNT and stuff to patch you up with.
Okay. Oh my god. Bad. Oh my god. Look at me. Oh my god. Ah! Are you sure those contacts
There's
are
so
gonna
be so
much
blood.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, ah. You think these contacts are gonna help?
Yeah, I mean, your hair is... Very like, similar still, but you're wearing different clothes.
I'm wearing a lot of different clothes. I never really wear sweatshirts.
You know,
wait, I need a fake name. Tired. A fake name.
Fake name?
Yeah, are you okay?
Go... I'm tired. We haven't slept. It's literally the next word. We have school.
Oh, yeah. Shit, you're right.
Here, I need to empty this.
Yeah. Okay, my fake name, I'm going to be James. My name's James. Yeah.
You know, I'm just going to throw it in here. Oh, okay. There you go. I put some fake blood in here.
Oh.
We're not fake blood, I mean real blood. Sorry, I'm
a
little
I'm gonna pick some of this up. This is like... Oh, shit, I bleeded a lot. Holy shit.
Yes, you did. It's okay.
Okay. Oh, shit, we gotta head to the school. Okay, do you have the TNT?
Yep. Here, I'll give you all of it.
Do you have
all
a lever?
I have left.
Do you have a lever?
No, I have the flint and steel right there.
Okay.
It's like a lighter.
We gotta light it up quick. Okay, so what we can do is like... Yeah, we'll run into Principal McLean. We can put it like. Shit, you're right, yeah. Lock, okay. Oh, I'm scared. Okay, this is gonna be.
If anyone goes by your house.
I'm screwed.
And just looks inside.
I'm gonna be dead, man. Oh, yeah, something weird happened. I got greeted by my guardian angel.
What?
No, I was stuck inside there, and this guy with devil horns showed up, and he was like, "Hey, I'm your guardian angel," and he broke me free.
That's not good.
Wait, that's not. Oh no.
Are we late to school? What?
Oh, I don't have my. They took my phone. So, oh shit. Oh no, they know my search history. I'm fucked. No.
Just take mine. No, just take mine. It's fine.
Okay. I'll take yours.
Maybe you can clean your search history and put your email in there.
Shit!
It's okay. So, what should we do? Should we go in and go to the office straight away? Like, what do you want to do?
What we can do, I think what we should do is, like, we should go into the office and we can, like, make a wall or something. Like, we could, like, maybe we can, like, grab some materials and make a fake wall.
Yeah. I would wait for the student to go away.
So, what we're gonna do. Okay, do you still have, like, any building materials on you? Or, like, do you not have them? Like, it's a bunch of... that could work, actually.
Yeah, that's all I have. They're not very heavy. I don't know if you can tell. They're not.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. You take four. I'll have four. And then we'll try and do something.
You know, you could put TNT in his office, right?
Yeah, that's what I was.
Break the window and just jump out.
Okay.
When we light it. When he sees it.
Yeah, that'd work. Oh.
Oh.
Bruh. Uh-huh, sir.
Hi, you should probably get to class.
You should get to class. What's going on? Hey, guys.
Yeah. You were coming from the gym? Don't go in the gym. Why?
That makes me want to go into the gym now.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yep. There's probably nothing going on, right?
Oh, it's a school.
As I was saying, dudes, we've got a new security detail. Because of the recent incidents and the students disappearing, we want to make sure our security is as tight as possible. Surely you can understand. Now, I do see some new faces. Tell me, what are your names, dudes?
My name's...
Never mind, you took too long to get here, you dilly-dallied, and now I have to go. Be right back.
Wait, what?
He did the thing again.
He did the thing. This actually would be a great time to go to class.
What?
Probably a great time to go. This feels weird. Being at the school.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, we actually got new classes, everybody. Me and Jay,
we gotta go to a class. We're honor students. We're honor students, so we have to get taught by someone else. So, bye. They fell for it. Where is his office?
I have no clue. Does he even have an
shouldn't
office?
Shouldn't it be down here? It would make sense for him to have it off it. Yes.
Here.
Sir. Okay.
Come here.
Okay.
Should we block it up?
Okay. Block it.
Oh, we need to block it more.
Boom. Okay.
There you go.
Should we just blow it up, or should we blow it up with him inside?
Blow it up, maybe show it as a warning?
Oh yeah, good point. Okay.
Because he's, remember, he can teleport, I don't think.
That's a good point, he'll go away. Okay,
okay. We gotta hope there's no students underneath us.
Alright. I'll break that real quick, alright.
No, we could jump out this way.
Alright.
Because if we I'll get set the one over.
I'll set the
way.
One. Okay, I'll set one right here, and it'll probably start a big thing. All right, are you ready, Jay?
Are we gonna run? Yeah. Let me walk over
wait,
here.
Wait. I want to see a plan first. So, okay, we gotta jump over there. So we're gonna jump over to there. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. Okay. Sure.
Make the jump.
Holy shit! Oh! Whoa.
We should probably get out of here.
Yeah, we should go! We should go! Right now! Oh my god! Okay.
Oh! Run, they're gonna see us next! Shit! Jump down, just jump! Does it matter for
your ankles? Legs! Ow! Jesus Christ!
What in the... Takes me back! What the fuck are they talking about? Okay, Jake, okay,
run behind the police station?
Yep.
Okay.
I know that's like a very high stress situation, but that was like sick. And
we're fine, alright.
Jesus. Oh my god.
You know, we're gonna have to look for Cal and Bryce.
Yeah, we have to work for...
You know, I have not seen Cal in a long time, though.
I haven't seen Cal since... Well, I... Someone's screaming about no school, but... I haven't seen Bryce in a bit. Jesus.
I know, I live with Bryce. Oh, I missed the jump.
Oh my, Jay. Okay.
Man, their screams are very loud.
They're screaming very loud. No, let's go. Okay. Get in here.
You understand? Sorry, my legs. They really hurt. Okay, we're fine.
Okay. Do you still have some anvils?
Oh, yeah, ammo?
Anvils.
No, right. I don't.
Okay, I got boom.
Wait. We go over here, right?
Let me grab a box.
There you go.
Okay.
I blocked up the door.
I'm gonna grab a box. Okay. Okay, I got a box. There. Alright. Oh.
I'll get blinds up.
Oh, shit, yeah.
You know.
Shit.
But no, this is a serious matter. We need to look for Bryce and Cal.
We need to.
You know, I like... When I met, they went looking for you. I have not seen them in 3 weeks.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's why I've been, like, camping here in your house. Because you had that weapon left behind. Oh, here's my room. It's really safe.
Wait, what happened to Devil's Advocate? Wait, where is it?
I don't know. It wasn't here before.
Shit! Cal might have took it. Oh, fuck.
He probably did. It's fine. I mean, you still have your sniper, right?
I still have Malachi, but that's still only one.
Here, I'm gonna...
I gotta pick that up. It's on fire. It's now.
Fine. Yeah, let me just do this. We're fine.
Is it...
No! Go that way. You know, it's bad that I only have 2 bullets.
Oh, I got 64 and 6. I have like 124. I had a lot from when I was there. But
you want to give me some?
I think I might. I'm thinking I'm getting a call. Wait. Okay. Wait. Hello? If you ever want to see your loved ones again, come to the school tonight. We'll be waiting on the roof for you.
Who's that on my phone?
Shit.
Oh, they know I'm working for you now.
Shit.
Wait, before we do anything, let me...
Put that up. Fuck. Okay, what do we do? Shit, Jay, they might have Rice. They might have Bryce and Cal up there. And they might have Jonathan. They might have my brother. Maybe they even have Pearl.
I don't know. Okay, I'm a little freaking out here. I only have a couple bullets.
I got a lot.
Can you give me some?
Yeah, okay, I'll give you
I have the one in the gun, and I have, like, 3.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Shit, we have a bunch of guns, I just realized that. Let me see, do I have any more extra ammo down here? So.
Maybe.
Okay. No, but I can get... Do I have any? No, I don't. Okay. Okay.
Okay, this is bad. I'm kind of out of blinds. Yeah, I'm gonna move some of these boxes.
Yeah. Okay, man.
We don't want people looking in your house, because if they see blood, then we're kind of
screwed.
You get what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cover up, like, right here.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Give me a moment. I kind of moved all the boxes to this one side.
This is crazy, Jay.
Queasy? Yeah, it is. Where is... You have anything?
I don't have...
You want some toast?
Yeah, actually, I'd love some toast.
There you go. Give me one moment.
Fuck.
There's one box out here. Oh, here. We might have some stuff in my room.
Oh.
Block it with. Yeah, I kind of was toast. Living here. You can kind of see my stuff. Oh, don't mind that. I haven't cleaned.
Oh.
We're fine. Okay, so we go over here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm picking this up. So, I just broke the TV. It's nice. Avenue. Okay, so let me... Let me cover this up, all right? So, yeah. I'm going to TV here, right? Put you here, put you here. Then put...
Maybe we can put like... Oh, yeah, that'd be good.
Okay.
We gotta get ready, Jay.
Is there anything else we need to cover? I know.
I think that's it.
Do you think we have to hide the bathroom window? We should probably... I'll do that, then I'll do this. Hopefully that covers it. Okay.
We only got,
should
like...
dress up in different clothes?
No.
Like something darker. I mean, I still got like a sore thumb.
That's a good point. You should probably change. But I think I'll be fine. This is gonna be rough.
Yes, it will.